សូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងចុច like ឬចុច subscribe ដើម្បីទទួលបានព័ត៌មានថ្មីទាន់ហេតុការណ៍និងទស្សនាវីដេអូផ្សេងៗទៀតបានគ្រប់ពេលវេលា
អាចជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំបាទមុននរ៉េតសូមជូនព័ត៌មានពិស្ដាអ្នកវិភាគអំពីគោលនយោបាយអន្តរជាតិនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋធានី Washington សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់លោកប្រធានាធិបតី Donald Trump ដើម្បីបង្កើតក្រុមទំនាក់ទំនងដែលមានការចូលរួមពីប្រទេសបារាំងឥណ្ឌូនេស៊ីអង់គ្លេសជប៉ុននិងអូស្ត្រាលីជាដើមដើម្បីកោះប្រជុំជាបន្ទាន់មួយក្នុងការស្វែងរកយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រអូសទាញកម្ពុជាមករកគន្លងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញអ្នកវិភាគផ្នែកគោលនយោបាយរបស់អង្គការកេរដំណែលពិភពលោក Heritage Foundation អ្នកស្រី Olivia Enos បានប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីថាការបង្កើតក្រុមទំនាក់ទំនងអំពីកិច្ចការកម្ពុជានេះមានសារៈសំខាន់ខ្លាំងណាស់ដើម្បីជំរុញឲ្យកម្ពុជាទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះការបោះឆ្នោតคล้ายๆនៅកម្ពុជានោះជាងនេះទៅទៀតអ្នកស្រីក៏បានគាំទ្រឲ្យសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបង្កទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនឹងបាត់ទស្សនកាដល់ក្រុមមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់នៃរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលគ្រាន់តែជាវិធានការដំបូងប៉ុណ្ណោះក្នុងការដាក់សម្ពាធដល់របបនេះឲ្យគោរពគោលការណ៍ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សឡើងវិញហើយបើមិនដូច្នេះទេសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងបណ្ដាប្រទេសលោកសេរីផ្សេងទៀតក៏គួរតែមានវិធានការក្តៅជាងនេះអ្នកស្រីបន្តថាវិធានការក្តៅសម្រាប់របបលោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលមិនព្រមដោះស្រាយវិបត្តិនយោបាយមករកភាពប្រក្រតីនោះគឺសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងសហគមន៍អឺរ៉ុបគួរប្រើទណ្ឌកម្មផ្នែកពាណិជ្ជកម្មលើកម្ពុជាតែម្ដងក្រុមអ្នកគាំទ្រគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅរដ្ឋ Massachusetts សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិករៀបចំវេទិកាពិភាក្សានៅថ្ងៃទី4ខែសីហានេះអំពីការប្រកាសជំហររបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិប្រឆាំងទៅនឹងលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជានិងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្ររបស់គណៈបក្សប្រឆាំងក្នុងការទាមទារឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញដែលមានការចូលរួមពីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិប្រធានយុវជនគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកលោកប៉ែនសុផលបានប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីតាមរយៈទូរស័ព្ទកាលពីថ្ងៃទី3ខែសីហាម្សិលមិញនេះថាថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិគឺមានតំណែងរៀនលោកអេងឆៃអៀងនឹងធ្វើជាវាគ្មិនផ្ទាល់នៅក្នុងកិច្ចពិភាក្សានោះអ្នកស្រីមូសុកហួរនិងលោកសំរងស៊ីក៏នឹងចូលរួមដែរតែតាមរយៈវីដេអូខនហ្វ្រិនស
ខ្ញុំក៏ដូចជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទូទៅដែរគឺបានដឹងយ៉ាងច្បាស់ថាការបោះឆ្នោតកន្លងទៅថ្មីៗនេះគឺជាការបោះឆ្នោតដែលគេហៅថាបៃឡុកបៃឡូគឺជាការបោះឆ្នោតលបឡែគឺជាការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លាំងខ្លាយដើម្បីជាការបន្លំភ្នែកទាំងជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិដើម្បីឲ្យបានគេជឿតាមពិតទៅមានអីដែលជឿកើតព្រោះការបោះឆ្នោតនឹងគឺរៀបចំឡើងដោយគណៈបកមួយកោចបមួយហើយដោយមានគណៈបកប្រវត្តិ10ទៀតដើម្បីចូលរួមដើម្បីជាការបង្រួបទឹកឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលមួយនេះស្របច្បាប់តែតាមពិតគឺពិភពលោកបានដឹងរួចអស់ទៅហើយជាមុនថាការបោះឆ្នោតនេះគឺពិតប្រាកដណាស់มันមានអ្វីដែលជាសុក្រណភាពឬក៏ជាការដែលយកជាការបាននោះទេអញ្ចឹងក្នុងនេះគឺប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក៏ដូចជាគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិទាត់ចោលបដិសេធចោលហើយមួយទៀតគឺពិភពលោកក៏បានទាត់ចោលដែរអំពីការបោះឆ្នោតនៅពេលកន្លងទៅនេះបាទ
កិច្ចពិភាក្សាដែលក្រុងធ្វើនៅបណ្ណាល័យនៃសាកលវិទ្យាល័យ UMass Lowell នៅទីក្រុង Lowell រដ្ឋ Massachusetts នេះលោកប៉ែនសុផលបញ្ជាក់ថាជាផ្នែកមួយនៃកិច្ចខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងរបស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក្រៅប្រទេសដើម្បីប្រមូលការគាំទ្រនិងហត្ថលេខាលើញត្តិដើម្បីជំរុញឲ្យសមាជិកប្រសិទ្ធិអាមេរិកនៅតាមរដ្ឋនីមួយៗពន្យារការអនុម័តច្បាប់ស្ដីពីប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាឆ្នាំ2018ដើម្បីឈានទៅដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មមន្ត្រីរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលចូលដៃនៅក្នុងការរំលោភប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សធ្ងន់ធ្ងរបលូនអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីអតីតនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីប្រងម្ចាស់នរោត្តមរណរដ្ឋនិងជាប្រធានគណៈបកហ៊ុនស៊ិនប៉ិចនិងលោកអតីតអបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីលោកញឹកប៊ុនឆៃប្រធានគណៈបកខ្មែររួបរวมជាតិត្រូវបានគេមើលឃើញថាមិនអាចស្រោចស្រង់ប្រជាប្រិយភាពរបស់ខ្លួនឡើងវិញបានទេក្នុងរយៈពេល10ឆ្នាំមកនេះគណៈបកទាំងពីរបែកបាក់គ្នានោះគឺមិនអាចទទួលបានអាសនៈនៅក្នុងសភាឡើងវិញបានទេនៅឆ្នាំ2018នេះមកទោះបីជាអ្នកទាំងពីរធ្លាប់បម្រើកិច្ចការសំខាន់ៗជាច្រើនជូនលោកហ៊ុនសែនយ៉ាងណាក្តីតើហេតុផលអ្វីខ្លះដែលគណៈបកលោកញឹកប៊ុនឆៃនិងសម្ដេចក្រមព្រះនរោត្តមរណរដ្ឋមិនអាចស្ដារប្រជាប្រិយភាពឡើងវិញបាននេះលោកទីនសាការីយ៉ាមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍លម្អិតជុំវិញព័ត៌មាននេះ
គណៈបកហ្វុនពេជ្រនិងគណៈបកខ្មែររួមជាតិមិនទទួលបានអាសនៈសភាទេនៅក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍បោះឆ្នោតថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដានេះបើតាមលទ្ធផលបណ្ដោះអាសន្នរបស់កោចបអតីតមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបកហ្វុនពេជ្រលោកប្រធានចារលឺឡៃស្រេងឲ្យដឹងកាលពីថ្ងៃទី3សីហាថាលោកញឹមប៊ុនឆៃប្រធានគណៈបកខ្មែររួមជាតិនិងព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់នរោត្តមរណរដ្ឋប្រធានគណៈបកហ្វុនពេជ្រ ដែលងាកមកចាប់ដៃគ្នាជាមួយលោកហ៊ុនសែនដល់បង្ហាញចំហមិនច្បាស់លាស់ទៅប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដល់សេចក្តីទុកចិត្តលែងបោះឆ្នោតជូនគណៈបកទាំងពីរលោកលឺលឺស្រីបញ្ជាក់ថានយោបាយកណ្ដាលនិយមរបស់គណៈបកទាំងពីរនេះបានคล้ายទៅជានយោបាយរណបនិយមទៅវិញទេ
เวอร์โรปีดาวเบียงตัวเรียนนะวินาทีมีนาคิดได้เลยมาไปเลยบุญดาวเลยเลยโรมุยโรปีเนี่ยโรปีดาวโรมอันนี้รู้ดีมามันเชื่อเชื่อมตั้งปีเดิมมาเชื่อมปราบกันอาบัดการปีตั้งปีเดียวบุญเราดูมุ้ยเชื่อมดูมุ้ยเชื่อมปราบตั้งปีปีปอนปีมาเดี๋ยวแก้ไปแก้ไปก็มันบ่งแซมเอ็มเนี่ยนะแต่ได้หมดเนี่ยเธอทำมาโดยเช่นเชื่อมปราบกูแต่ชุดเต้าตั้งในของแปลโรปีกาพองไอพองลง
ลูกเต๋อเมื่อนกน้องน้องว่าเราไม่ได้ยื้อแย่งเต๋อไอ้เรื่องน้องบนชายน่ะชื่อไอ้พองไอ้พองเมื่อคุณเอาเชียร์เต๋อเธอเอริสสมัยดูน้องเต๋อหล่อยี่เจียงเบื่อหัวคู่สมัยแก่อ่อนแรงมันจำนั้นเนี่ยคลอเมื่อพนักอภิวัตสังคมบันดาลเมียนี่มีประสาทาคณะปะพนันเป๊ะดับบัดบังประเจี๊ยบไปเพียบครั้งนู่คือโดยซาแต่เรื่องบกโกลรบสมัยกรมแปร
หนึ่งการในพระองค์ประดังรุ่งเรืองคณะปะสังกฤษเรียกคณะปะขมารุ่งเจียรบลงยมบัญชัยวิ่งบัดบ้องอาสนะโดยสารเรื่องตุลาการจอบประกันโลกแปรปอนังกรุงยินหายจับดักกกรูปใบจิตตุลาการเป็นบ้านบังหันพอต่างเจษฎาธนาคดีหนึ่งการในเซมเซนจิรันเตียดอาการปอบบะมีการใจที่อ่อยใจระเวียงถ้าตาคณะปะรุ่งเรืองเนี่ยเมียนเราสั่งอติปูลปี ยังทำบ้านตัวอัติพวกที่จะนับปะการนำมาแต่ยังนานเมื่อเรื่องเดินทางแต่ผมว่าในชาเปียกวันที่มุ่นหายที่ที่เชิดเนี่ยยังไม่ยอมไอ้กับคุณเจือลำตีอารมณ์ระบายอารมณ์ยังไม่ใช่ได้ยังไอ้อารมณ์ยังไม่ใช่ที่มันเรียนจมรสนามวยคราวที่สำหรับเจ็ดโจ้ในช่วงรัฐบาลได้เดินทางแต่กวาดบ้านเราเกี่ยวกับตะคุ้ม
คุณมาเลียให้คุณจะทำการดองเลยดังในอินไทยนี้ก็ได้ซาแต่ที่จังเอาก็มีโอกาสในการมาดำเนินการณปะในรูปเชียร์ไปวันนึงดังใบกระตุกเอายืนยันอาตมาหุบปะนะอาซิสไรบัมจียิมเตะตอนในน้องเปียนึงมันไตรจวนพวกคณะปะแตงปีคือคณะปะฝนเป็ดนึงคณะปะขมารวมเชียร์ก็ปันตาดำเนินคณะปะแตงปีนี้ไม่ได้เลือกตัวทราบเลยสำนักกรมแพร่นรดอมลานรด หนึ่งลงยังบัญชัยมันทำใจไม่ดึงงอมคณะปะรณอบคณะปะการนำนายปนเตโลกยังไปท้านจนทวีกิจการชิจรันดำไปโลหิตสายไทม์เตียดในดำเนินการจังไกรมนบชนาชนำปีปอนอพรมใบนี้คือในขนมไข่วิชกาชนำปีปอนอพรมปีพระอมจานรดอมรันรดจิตูอองดอสำคัญดัลทวีจิตดำบันดังประดังรุมเลียคณะปะสังกุรจิตเตอร์กระทรวงมหาดไทยหนึ่งไตตุลาการดำไปสมารุมเลียคณะปะสังกุรจิตยาวหายคณะปะรบพระองค์ยกอาสนะสเพียรบคณะปะสังกุรจิตไทม์เตียด ตัวใบจีรองการิคนปีสะกมอนตราจิตหนึ่งเข้าตัวปีคณะปะประชังยานาคดีสำนักกรมแปรเมียนบรรทุลก็ได้พิจารณากรมปูลรวมเรียกคณะปะสังกุรจิตหาในศอกซอกก็ยกอำนาจหรือกับไอสเพียมองเอาถึงไอได้ประองมันยกหนุจะพูดลงยังบัญชัยวิ่งก็จิตตัวองสำคัญดันในกรมการจงอลบังไฮระบาดโลหิตสายได้ขนมการบำบัดบำบัดคณะปะฝนเปิด ลงยังบัญชัยขนมเนียมเจียประมงรถบรรจุฮัตเลขาเลือสันทิสัญญาบำเพ็ญบรรทายดอจมรงจมรักการพิจนำปีปอนปรามกลายเป็นนิตย์โลหิตสันกับครอบประกาศเจียสาธารณะถาโลกเจเนอรุมเลียคณะปะฝนเป๊ตามริยาการบำบัดบำบัดนี้คณะปะฝนเป๊ตลบเจียคณะปะดัชนีชนาวดังนอมรัฐพิบาลกาลปีอนาติมวยชนามกายสบัยหาสำนักกรมแปรนรดอมรัฐเจียนยุรามันไตรติมวยหายโลหิตสันเจียนยุรามันไตรติปีได้สาธัยลงมันปรับตัวยาวรัฐพัลบาชนาวดได้เรียบจำได้อันตะ ไฮทีมตีไอโลกทเวจีนยุโรปไตรทีปีการ์โนกึ่งตั้งพิจนำปีปอนประมวยหมอกคณะปะฝนเป็ดบันไม่บากเนียกันในคลางหลังคือลุงยังบัญชัยการพิจนำปีปอนประมวยบันดักน้อมทเวปะประหาตมเลียสำนักกรมแพร่นรดอมมานรัตจังปีประเทศคณะปะฝนเป็ดได้จัดประกันทางพระองค์บ้านประพฤติอำเภอปกระลุยหนึ่งลุติสนาการกันดากณะปะในกระบายสเปียนจิโรจังหวะตั้งพิเปิลเนื้อหมอกในตั้งปีมาดองทะเลคณีวิ่งมาดองใบบากคณีวิ่ง รีไอสำเร็จกรมตรอแนตังปีก็บัดบองมาดองบันเต็กมาดองบันเต็กได้ปูคือตั้งปีอนาติปีชนามกายสะพรมใบมอกคณะปะฝนเป็ดบานบัดบองแนกรมตรอดอสันเทิงกันทอบรหมดานาติบุญชนามปีปอนพรมใบคณะปะฝนเป็ดดากาโนดังนอมในหลวงยังบัญชัยบ้านกับไอสเพียจำนวนปีอาสนะรีไอคณะปะนรดอมรันรัตดังนอมโดยพระอมจ่านรดอมรันรัตบ้านอาสนะสเพียจำนวนปีโดยขณีหายเนื้ออนาติพรำคณะปะแตงปี มัดบองอาสนะสเพียแต่งออกแต่มาดองในจำเนียงข้างฉบับคือลูกมนุษย์ที่ลึกลางถา
មានតែការសម្បទានបើគណៈបកប្រជាជនយល់ឃើញថាឲ្យដល់ឲ្យទីប្រឹក្សាទៅគណៈបកប្រជាជនប៉ុន្តែប៉ុន្មានឥឡូវវាជារឿងរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនគេផ្ដល់សម្បទានឲ្យទេអញ្ចឹងអ្វីដែលគ្រប់បកគ្រប់ចូលអក្រន់បំពេញនីតិវិធីទៅប៉ុណ្្នឹងហើយមិនមានគណៈបកណាមួយយមឺឃើញថាឯករាជ្យគណៈបកណាមួយហៅថាម្ចាស់ការដោយខ្លួនឯងតស៊ូដើម្បីជាតិអីយកជោគជ័យយ៉ាងម៉េចនោះវាអត់មើលឃើញថាដំណើរការទៅរួចទេព្រោះថាគណៈបកប្រជ
ដែលបានចាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបទល្មើសគ្រឿងញៀនកាលពីដប់ឆ្នាំមុននៅភ្នំស្រួចខេត្តកំពង់ស្ពឺក៏បន្តែក្រោយពេលរបបលហ៊ុនសែនរំលាយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចៅក្រមស្រឡំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញចេញនឹងការបង្កប់ឲ្យដោះលែងលោកញឹមប៊ុនឆៃឲ្យនៅក្រៅឃុំជាបណ្ដោះអាសន្នកាលពីថ្ងៃទី30មេសាឆ្នាំ2018នំបីឲ្យមកដឹកនាំគណៈបកខ្មែររួមជាតិឲ្យចូលរួមប្រគល់ប្រជែងបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ2018នេះរីឯព្រះអង្គម្ ណភាពភ្លាមៗរីឯព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់នរោត្តមរណរដ្ឋរងរបួសធ្ងន់មិនអាចចូលរួមធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការឃោសនាបោះឆ្នោតបានឡើយហើយមកទល់ពេលនេះមិនទាន់មានប្រភពណាមួយបញ្ជាក់ថាព្រះអង្គបានយាងចេញពីមន្ទីរពេទ្យវិញហើយឬយ៉ាងណានៅឡើយទេជាសរុបសេចក្តីទៅលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតបណ្ដោះអាសន្នណត្តិ6នេះទោះបីជាកោះជបមិនទាន់បានបែងចែកអាសនៈនៅឡើយក្តីក៏ប៉ុន្តែអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាអះអាងថាគណៈបកកាន់អំណាចទទួលបានអាសនៈទាំង125អាសនៈនៅក្នុងសភានេះវិភាគលើកឡើងថាដោយសារតារូបមន្តបែងចែកអាសនៈយកតាមរូបមន្តមជ្ឈមភាគខ្ពស់បំផុតនៃច្បាប់បោះឆ្នោតនោះគឺគណៈបកតូចៗមិនទទួលបានសំឡេងច្រើនដើម្បីបានអាសនៈសភាទេគឺសំឡេងខ្ពស់បំផុតនៃការបែងចែកអាសនៈនោះបានទៅលើគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាដដែលខ្ញុំទីនសាការីយ៉ាអស៊ីសេរីភិរដ្ឋនីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
លោកនាងកញ្ញាកំពុងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកតើពលរដ្ឋមានប្រតិកម្មយ៉ាងណាខ្លះពេលតឡាការកំពូលសម្រាប់ដោះលែងជនជាតិវៀតណាម8នាក់ដែលល្បីខាងកាប់ឈើខ្មែរខុសច្បាប់ក្នុងព្រៃអភិរក្សនោះសូមលោកនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍នេះពិស្ដានៅក្រៅការផ្សាយព័ត៌មាននាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះបាទសូមអរគុណ
បលននាងជាទីមេត្រីប្រធានសមាគមអាត់ហុកលោកថុនសារាយអំពាវនាវឲ្យអ្នកនយោបាយនៃគណៈបកនយោបាយធំធំទាំងពីរបញ្ឈប់អារិភាពនឹងគ្នាហើយងាកមករកដំណោះស្រាយបញ្ចប់វិបត្តិនយោបាយបច្ចុប្បន្នឲ្យបានឆាប់ដើម្បីប្រយោជន៍ជាតិថ្លែងនៅក្នុងសារវីដេអូពីប្រទេសកាណាដានិងផ្សាយតាមរយៈទំព័រ Facebook របស់សមាគមអាត់ហុកកាលពីថ្ងៃទី3ខែសីហាម្សិលមិញនេះលោកថុនសរាយព្រមានអំពីផលវិបាកយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរនៃអនាគតកម្ពុជាបើស្ថានភាពបច្ចុប្បន្ននៅតែគ្មានដំណោះស្រាយនយោបាយសមស្របដែលអាចទទួលយកបានពីគ្រប់ភាគីខ្មែរ
ដើម្បីបញ្ជាការខាត់បងផលប្រយោជន៍ជាតិពីការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មនយោបាយនិងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចដ៏ច្រើនដែលអាចនឹងកើតមាននាអនាគតខាងមុខមានតែអ្នកដឹកនាំនយោបាយទាំងពីរគណៈបកជាពិសេសពីគណៈបកកណ្ដាលណាចគួរបន្ថយការប្រឈមមុខដាក់គ្នាហើយខិតខំស្វែងរកដំណោះស្រាយនៃខណ្ឌនយោបាយដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យមានភាពប្រសើរឡើងខាងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សតែប៉ុណ្ណោះការខកខានក្នុងការគោរពនៅគោលការណ៍ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សពិតប្រាកដនេះពេលខាងមុខគឺជាអំពើដែលធ្វើឲ្យបាត់បង់នៅផលប្រយោជន៍ដ៏ធំធេងរបស់ប្រជាជាតិកម្ពុជាដែលប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រនឹងកោតទោសនៅពេលអនាគតខាងមុខនេះ
ជំវិញដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតដោយគណៈបកប្រឆាំងធំជាងគេត្រូវបានរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនផាត់ចោលបែបនេះលោកថុនសរាយចាត់ទុកថាព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នៅថ្ងៃទី29ខែកក្កដាគឺជាការបោះឆ្នោតមិនសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងមិនយុត្តិធម៌ស្របតាមស្តង់ដារអន្តរជាតិដែលធ្វើឲ្យសង្គមជាតិមួយនេះមានការប្រឆាហើយសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិក៏ថ្កោលទោសនិងដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មកម្ពុជាបន្ថែមជាក់ជាមិនខាន
លទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនេះក៏បានបង្ហាញយ៉ាងច្បាស់ដែរថាក្នុងចំណោមគណៈបកទាំង19ដែលចូលរួមប្រកួតក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតកន្លងមកនេះពុំមានគណៈបកណាមួយបានទទួលអាសនៈក្នុងសភានោះទេដូច្នេះមានន័យថាមានតែអតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិតែមួយគត់នាពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះដែលជាគូប្រកួតជាមួយគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចបាន nâng đại ai ao cá bò sinh nọt mùi bằng hai tỷ chăn tẹp bật bật cọt rồi bỏ về chi chun dương tu trang bật bề bàn khi ông này dễ đi mình men miên mầm nón căn chưa gần nạp bạn nhiều bài nào một đầu tê cá lương láng đi cá lương láng nơi chồng này đi cứ khiêm trang bầm ma mưa là nạp cốt để mình bật cọt về chi mối nơi bật tê dương chấp tỷ cõi cá bò sinh nọt đi tới cá bị quát nhiều bài nơi bật tê dương không nhận phê mà phê phàm chín năm chồng cõi đi ban mình chạy giang spa thả rồi bỏ ประเทศไตยสลายภูป่ายังนี่คือวิวัฒน์มาดอลำหนักกาโมยได้เมียนใต้คณะปะทมแตงปีได้เหมือนอายประกายปานลอยหอยคณะปะแตงปีจำปัจเตยได้ทัวร์กาจมวยเคลียร์ขนมกรอบขันดัดที่ประเทศไตยเปิดประกอบมวยโดยบานอนุวัฒน์ขนมประเทศประกันดัดที่ประเทศไตยเนียนเยอะขนมโลกการลบบำบัดเคลียร์โดยวิธีเซ็งกลายเป็นการบอชนาเหมือนอายตัวบานการคอนโทรลปีประเทศยนขมายเจตุเตอร์นังปีประเทศอภิวัฒน์ได้ประกันแบบที่ประเทศไทยขนมโลกบานเตะ
โลกประเมียนทางประเทศกัมพูชีก็เชื่อประเทศใครกรอดได้ปึ่งแปะเลยจำนวนบาร์เตะอย่างคลั่งหายเติร์ดปึ่งแปะจำนวนนี้อยู่อังไว้ต่อเติร์ดได้เหมือนไอ้ควาบานโลกมันเชื่อท่าจำนวนฉันได้กลมปุ้งแต่ความตรอระบอบโลกคนแสนหนึ่งไอ้ช่วยประเทศกัมพูชีไอ้บ้านละอ้อโดยจำนวนปีประเทศไรนูเตะปลุกจำนวนฉันเมียนไต้หนึ่งเพี้ยชรานเชี่ยกลมใจได้เมียนกาประกปัวลูกท้นสลายสาสาปรัดขมายมาจากชนาทจีพิเศษในความตรอกนาปาสังครูจิตจิจรานได้เฮียนสำรักจัดเนยเพียมันเจ้งเตอร์บอชนาทบรรทุจีรองกากรมเรื่องกำแพงครบรูปผีอย่างนากระดอยลูกกบาลสงายสาสาดาวเนตได้บอชนาทอันนุปวีดบานในทานเนตได้เจ้งเตอร์บอชนาทได้แต่กุ๊กควายเลือดสลักชนาทเจ้าหรือกุ๊กทัวไอสลักชนาทโคดมันอาจยกจีกาบาลดำใบสำแดงกาเหมือนเป็นจัดเตนังกาบอชนาทนี้ปลุกขมิ้นขณะปะได้ครวนสลายหนึ่งเป็นจัดหลกทนสลายก็กัดสมกรอมปีกาพลัดพโดพนัดกำเนิดระบาดประชิบประดขมายแต่งน้องนังกลางประเทศจิปิเซพนัดกำเนิดโดยโครงการโจรวมชื่อจะเอากิจการนโยบายได้ดมเรื่อยไอเนี่ยนโยบายขมายชุบมือสาวประวัติครุ่นไอ
นี่เจตการบัญชีอย่างฉบับถ้าขมายในกรุ๊ปตุ๊ดตีเลงเทวตามการเปลี่ยนประเดิมได้จับกำเริ่มได้เหมือนเอาไอโกนใจระบาดครุ่นแปะปอนหรือทเวนโยบายเปลี่ยนมุตินี่เจตการบัญชีอย่างฉบับอังปีฝนโลกในวัปปะทอหนังการที่จำเริญในการพลัดโดพลัดกำเนิดระบอบยืงอย่างออกเหนือปรุไปเพียงเชิงยืงเพียงเชิญได้ครบตีกันไหนบานเงือบลางหายด้วยฉะนั้นสมัยเนี่ยดักนอมนโยบายอย่างอ้อชกเมื่อสาดอกกาเนี่ยระลึกข้างนโยบายระบอบไปเชิงยืงนี่ไอ้สอ
ลูกทนสลายอัมพีวันเดียวสมัยแนวนโยบายทั่วครวนอ่อยจะจักกุมนัดดำก้าวพาลประยาจีจิตถมเชียงกึศแต่พาลประยาปะปวดหนึ่งคร่ำครูซาระบักครวนบาลนันเนียนจิตติเมตรัยจุ่มวิ่งดังกาบัชนาทนิดายประชิดประวัติขมายเนื้อไอประเทศญี่ปุ่นสนาสมรทัพิบาลญี่ปุ่นกรมตรวจสกวรทัพิบาลกัมพูชีอ่านนัดทำไมหนึ่งทั่วยังไม่ช่วยไอประเทศกัมพูชีเวิร์ตโรคลัทธิประชิดตะปไตยหลังวิ่งหนึ่งกรุบสัตว์มนุษย์บางชอบชวนบรรทออปิปุเกเมลเคยถกกาบัชนาทกันลองเต๋อคือจิกาบัชนาทคล้ายคล้ายหนึ่งบานสำหรับประชิดตะปไตยแน่นอนปีกันปะการนำนาจับตกกาสนาสมรวาปรัดขมายในอประเทศญี่ปุ่นนี้ท่าจีเรื่องชาวละงงแนววิเพียโยธากาสนาสมนี้อาจทั่วอรทภิบาลญี่ปุ่นปิจารณาปรุญี่ปุ่นจีประเทศประชาธิปไตยทุ่มในอาเซียนแนสไรโซจีบีรีกาจุมวิญปอดเมียนนี
่กรากาบชนาวได้เตรียมจับตกทาคลายคลายหนึ่งบานปลอดเอากะเอากันปะประชาชนกัมพูชีชนะชนะพลุกตึกพลุกได้ประเทศปรัดขมายรวมในประเทศญี่ปุ่นบานเจงมกประกาศประช่างได้ขาดหนึ่งสนาส้มอเมจ่าประเทศได้ปูเกกำปองรวมในกรมตตุสกัวรัฐพิบาลในระบบโลกคนแสนหนึ่งช่วยกัมพูชีไอเวิร์ตเตอร์ประเทศเมียนิเตอร์วัดกรุบลทธิประชาธิปไตยหนึ่งกรุบสตรีมนุษย์เป็นลิงสกามชนคณะปะสังครูจิตหนึ่งจีดำน้ำประเทศปรัดขมายรวมในประเทศญี่ปุ่นลูกให้วันน้าคลายปรับอาซิสไรกาปิดง่ายทีปีคายใส่หาถาลูกหนึ่งดำนางรีจบชนาทในคณะปะประชังลูกย่อยจำร้านบ้านโยกหยัดเมียนสนามเมดได้หนึ่งชมพูปรวัตเชียงปรามรอยเนี่ยดักจูนรอบมันไตรกระทรวงการบริเตจิปนโลกทาโรกูโนขนมคลัมซาหยัดนุปรัดขมายประกาศมันตตุสกัวกาบชนาทคลายคลายหนึ่งมันตตุสกัวรัฐพิบาลและการเจนปิกาบชนาทคลายคลายนุตี
ប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរបន្តអំពាវនាវដល់សហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដូចជាប្រទេសជប៉ុនឲ្យជួយខ្មែរក្នុងការវិលត្រឡប់ទៅរកគន្លងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យវិញលោកហៃវណ្ណាឲ្យដឹងដែរថាប្រទេសជប៉ុនក៏បានឆ្លើយតបចំពោះការស្នើសុំនេះដែរដោយសន្យាថានឹងជួបជជែកជាមួយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសកម្ពុជាក្នុងពេលខាងមុខនេះដើម្បីនិយាយពីការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាដោយកិច្ចប្រជុំរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសអាស៊ានកំពុងតែ ប្រទេសសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកក្រុមត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសអាស៊ានបុកបីបុកមួយដែលមានជប៉ុនចូលរួមនឹងគាត់នឹងឆ្លៀតឱកាសបន្ទាប់ពីកិច្ចប្រជុំកំពូលអាស៊ាននឹងចប់ហើយគាត់នឹងគ្រោងជួបនឹងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសខ្មែរគាត់នឹងលើកអ្វីដែលជាគោលជំហរជប៉ុនក្នុងការជួយស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាប៉ុន្តែតោះអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំកំពុងទុកគឺគេចង់ឲ្យមានការវិវត្ត
ថយក្រោយនៅវិបត្តិនយោបាយគឺចង់ឲ្យកម្ពុជាត្រឡប់មកកន្លងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យប្រកបវិញចង់ឲ្យមានការផ្សះផ្សានិងការបង្រួបបង្រួមជាតិនេះគឺជាគោលជំហរដែលយើងតែងតែឃើញជប៉ុនចង់ជួយយើងបាទក្នុងញត្តិនោះដែរពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក៏សម្ដែងសាទរនិងអរគុណចំពោះរដ្ឋាភិបាលជប៉ុនដែលបានសម្រេចមិនបញ្ជូនអ្នកសង្កេតការទៅអង្កេតការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លាំងៗនេះដែរ អ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសុកអេសានថ្លែងថាការស្នើសុំរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនេះគឺជារឿងឆ្កួតលីលាដែលលោកជឿថារដ្ឋាភិបាលជប៉ុនមិនធ្វើតាមឡើយលោកអះអាងថាជប៉ុនមានជំហររឹងមាំមិនចេះមាត់កឬធ្វើឲ្យច្របូកច្របល់ដោយប្រទេសមួយចំនួនទៀត
ចតតពុមងងទេបាទចតតពុឆោតមងងទាំងអស់ដែលលើកសម្ដៅដល់មនុស្សគូតលីលាយ៉ាងដូច្នោះនោះវាគ្មានអ្នកណាធ្វើតាមគាត់ទេគាត់មានអតិពលអីគាត់មានអនុភាពអីដែលបងដាក់សម្ដៅយ៉ាងដូច្នោះហើយសម្ដៅនេះមិនមែនជារឿងចម្លែកទេវាតាំងពីមុនមកបើឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតបើឲ្យធ្វើចង់ឲ្យរាំងស្ទះដល់ការបោះឆ្នោតឥឡូវបោះឆ្នោតពីសម្រាប់បានជោគជ័យគ្រប់ទឹកលោកដីហើយបើថាមិនឲ្យទួស្គាល់ទីរតាមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពអី
កាន់នឹងធ្វើលបែងលេងនឹងដូចលបែងកុំក្មេងទេវាគួរឲ្យអស់សំណើចណាស់បាទកាលពីថ្ងៃទី23/8និងថ្ងៃទី24ខែកក្កដាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែររាប់រយនាក់នៅប្រទេសជប៉ុនបានចេញតវ៉ាប្រឆាំងការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាដោយពួកគេអំពាវនាវកុំឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាទៅបោះឆ្នោតគាំទ្ររបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលតែងតែរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សបំផ្លាញលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមិនបានធ្វើឲ្យប្រទេសកម្ពុជារីកចម
ដោយសារតែកម្ពុជាមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យធំនិងគំរូមួយនៅតំបន់អាស៊ីទោះយ៉ាងណាក្តីជប៉ុនក៏នឹងមិនចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ពីសាធារណរដ្ឋប្រឆាំងឬគាំទ្រការបោះឆ្នោតនោះដែរដើម្បីបង្ហាញថាជប៉ុនប្រកាន់ជំហរកណ្តាលប៉ុន្តែរដ្ឋាភិបាលជប៉ុនប្រកាសជានិយាយដោយផ្ទាល់ជាមួយគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចឲ្យកែប្រែកម្ពុជាទៅរកប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យវិញចំណុចអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំនិយាយបានទៅពេលនេះគឺជប៉ុនប្រកា
ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដែលមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រព័ន្ធប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងមានប្រជាធិ ំឡុងពេលបោះឆ្នោតមានការរឹតបន្តឹងយ៉ាងខ្លាំងដោយសារតែការផាត់ចោលគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចាប់ប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកកឹមសុខាដាក់ពន្ធនាគារហាមឃាត់សិទ្ធិនយោបាយរបស់មន្ត្រីបកប្រឆាំងចំនួន118រូបនិងប្រើប្រព័ន្ធតុលាការដើម្បីរឹតបន្តឹងសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពគណៈបកប្រឆាំងអ្នកហ៊ានរិះគន់រដ្ឋាភិបាលអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយឯករាជ្យជាដើមរីឯប្រទេសជប៉ុនដែលជាម្ចាស់ជំនួយបោះឆ្នោតដល់កម្ពុជាក៏មិនបានបង្ហាញចំហណាមួយពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាឡើយបន្ទាប់ពីប្រកាសមិនបញ្ជូនអ្នកសង្កេតការណ៍របស់ខ្លួននោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសជប៉ុនក៏មានគម្រោងធ្វើបាតុកម្មសម្ដែងមតិនៅទីក្រុងតូក្យូប្រទេសជប៉ុនដែរដើម្បីប្រឆាំងរដ្ឋាភិបាលដែលបង្កើតថ្មីដោយរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងទាមទារឲ្យប្រទេសជប៉ុនជួយអនុវត្តតាមសំណើរបស់ពួកគេនាងខ្ញុំសុជីវីអាស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
បានលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីព័ត៌មានពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងប្រទេសស៊ុយអែតដែលឈឺឆ្អាលប្រទេសកម្ពុជានេះដែរប្រទេសស៊ុយអែតចាត់ទុកព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ថ្ងៃទី28ខែកក្កដាថាធ្វើឡើងដោយខ្វះភាពស្របច្បាប់ដោយសារតែអវត្តមានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលជាគណៈបក្សប្រឆាំងធំជាងគេក្រុមប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យលោកខាងលិចបានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ជាបន្តបន្ទាប់មិនទទួលស្គាល់ការបោះឆ្នោតនេះឡើយដោយសារតែពួកគេយល់ថា ดมีนี
อุปนายกรัฐมนตรีนังเจรัฐมนตรีกาบอร์เตซอยเอ็ดนักไซมาโกดวอสตรอมทลายจอมทับประตการในทั้งไอติมาเผยประมวลแขกกระดาได้ระบบกรองพรมปิ้งบานเรียบจำทเวหลังนุจะกาบอชนอตควักเพียบสลบฉบับนักไซเซนในขนมบันไดสังกุมทวิตเทอร์ทางกองวักเพียบสลบฉบับนุคือดาวซาแต่คณะปะสังกูจิตได้เชื่อคณะปะประชังทมจิงเก้ตระบานรุมเลี้ยนึ่งมันอันยันเอาโจรมกาบอชนอตบานนักไซอาอังเตียธาซอยเอ็ดนังสหเพียบอารมณ์จมรอยเอาระบบโลกหุ่นแสนสดาลทิประเชียตะปไต่หลังวิ่งนี่มันจะเลือกที่มวยเตะได้สวยแอดเชียประเทศมิตรอติปุลมวยขนมสหเพียบอรบบันทายริกุนจอมจมพัวกาอภิวัตนโยบายในกัมพูชีการปิดจองชนะปีปอนดับรำปีกลายเป็นระบบกรองพลุ่มปุ่งบานรุ่มเลี้ยงคณะปะสังกูชีรวยไทยนู้ประเทศสวยแอดบันประกาศปีนัดเมื่อหลังวินเนอร์ตำแหน่งตำนองจมวยในกัมพูชีหายสมาชิกสหเพียบอรบมวยนี้บันสำหรับเล่นบังการเกิดปลอมเปลี่ยนสหปฏิบัติการจมวยระบบโลกคนแสนต่อติดเลือกเล่นแต่ขนมวิสัยอบรมนังกาสลายเชื่อปนอจำนายอนุประเทศแนวนอมปีอากาศเลขาธิการองค์การสหประชาชาติโลกฟาฮานแฮกวิ้งมันทลายในขนมสนสัตสาปรมีนการปิจงแขกกระดาถารอการบอชนาทคือเตรียมีนการจูรวมปีกรุปเพื่อกีเปียป้อนแตงออกให้จำใบเตยแต่บังโกและคณะเอาปรอดอาจูรวมบานด้อยเสรีระหองมาตุลเป็นนิกรมประเทศประชาธิปไตยโลกครั้งแรกจีจานโดยเชียร์สหรัฐอเมริกาสหเพียบเอรอปแคนาดาออสเตรเลียอังเล่บารังนังอาลมองเจดามบันเจงสกเรย์ทลายการเชื่อมต่อบันโต้มันตัวสกอกาบอชนาทนี่ท้ายจะกาบอชนาทตรำตรายลอยโดยสารบอบโลกคนแสนบานบอกการประกาศชิชรันได้บอกพลังดอดำนาการและทิพประชาธิปไตยนึ่งมุ่นกาบอชนาทหมกดอลให้กาแตงนุรวมเมียนการรุมเรียกคณะปะสังกูจิตนึ่งกาหามถนัดดักนอมคณะปะนี้จำนวนมาร้อยดับประมัยเนี่ยมันเอาทั่วสกามาเพียบนโยบายระยะไปปรามชนำกาจับครุ่นหลอกกรรมสกหาดับปุ่นเทเนกีเจ็ดมือชนำโดยขมิ้นกากัดตุการทวีตบกมันในเลือกกรมองการสังคมสวรรค์นั่งการวิบังกราบอชบโชเลือกบรรดาสาปอร์เมียนไอกริจดามโดยไล่ในขนมจุดเนียกาโฆษณาบอชนาดวิ้งคือปูปุ่นตะดอยกาติงตึกจัดนั่งการบังพดบังเพยดอลโปรอดกรมเมดังนอมระบบกรมพรมปุ่นนั่งอาญาโทมูลฐานบานกลมเรียมกับไฮโปรอดถ้าบ้านแนวนามมันตะบอชนาเตะแนวนู่นนั่งเติร์ตตัวร้องนั่งการดักตัวต้นเจดามตรงเวอร์แต่งอ้อในหายได้ทั่วอ้อยโปรดบัดบังสำเร็จนังกาเปล่าประสิทธิ์ระบอบปุกเก้ขนมกากำนัดจุกวิสนาในประเทศระบอบลวนกรมประเทศประชาธิปไตยต่างนี้จมรุ่งอ้อยระบอบกรมพนมเปิงสดาลทิประชาธิปไตยหลังวิ่งตามระยะกาดอกเลนหลกกรรมสาขาหนึ่งเนตโตนโยบายจิชรันเตียดทั่วอ้อยคณะปะสังกูจิตรู้หลังวิ่งพร้อมแต่งอันยานอ้อยประปอมสอบสายไอเกรดหนึ่งองกาสังคมสิบล์อ้ายบังเปิงตัวนาทีดอกสำคัญระบอบปุกเก้เราขมิ้นการเรียงตัวใบจะยังนาเนี่ยนอมปีระบบกรองพนมปิ้งลุบไพสิพันบ้านอาอ้างถานิกรอนใต้จิตสุดหนึ่งกาบัญชีมาเตะระบบกรองประเทศอย่างนี้ใต้ปนอหลูกอาอ้างถากาบอชนอตกันลองเตนิทฟื้นหลังสอบตามกูร์กาประชิดตะปไต่ให้ปวดขมายจิชรันบัญชีจะบอชนอตสำแดงฉันเตะระบบลุ่นลบบรรทออทารถทับิบาทำไมเจรถทับิบาสอบฉบับหนึ่งมันบารมปิดตัวนกรรมระบบกรองประเทศลูกขังเล็กน้ำมุ้ยนุ่นลอย
รีรัฐบาลการจังพิการบัชนาวนี้ชีรีรัฐบาลสอบฉบับหนึ่งเคลียร์กาตำนางเอาไปชีบรอดขมายจังมูลเฮียรัฐบาลบอเทียแตงลายจังปุ้งแล้วจะมีกระตับกระไก่หมวยอติปิซาในต่อสายจมูกรีรัฐบาลนี้ได้มันอายได้จังปีมูลฐานครึ่งในตำแหน่งตำน้องหนึ่งกิจการบังบัดกาเตียงในขนมมูลฐานฟิทิกีแต่โดยชีมูลฐานปะฮุพิกี
จำนายประเทศจันได้จิกนอบังไอระบบโลกคนแสนวิ่งบานประกาศตัวสกอลกาบอชนาทนี้เนื่องบานห้ามปรามกรมประเทศโลกขังเล็กก็เอาลูกได้โจกิดกาบติดขนมระบบกัมพูชีเดือดผ่องระบบกรงไปกลางอาอังถาขลวนเนื่องมันตอบดอจำนวยดอระบบทำไมระบบโลกคนแสนต่อแต่เทียดเนื่องปัญญาอย่างมุดหม่อมช่วยกัมพูชีประชังแต่งกาเฉลี่ยเฉลี่ยระบบประเทศดัดตีโจกิดกาบติดขนมระบบกัมพูชีผ่องได้ปัจจัยตัวนี้วิพีนึงเนี่ยคลอมมืออัมพีปัญหาระบบกัมพูชีอยู่เคยโดยขณิธาประเทศจันมันอาจช่วยอภัยดอลกัมพูชีบานชราล้อยประสันบากรมประเทศโลกขังเล็กปัจเจศสำหรับดัตตอนกรรมเลือระบบโลกคนสั้นแมนูปีโปรจันมันแมนเจตีพิซาสำคัญสำหรับผลิตภัณฑ์นอมจันยาระบบกัมพูชีนูล้อย
រហូតមកទល់ពេលនេះកម្ពុជានៅតែពឹងផ្អែកខ្លាំងទៅលើការធ្វើពាណិជ្ជកម្មក្នុងតម្លៃរាប់ពាន់លានដុល្លារនៃផលិតផលវាយនភ័ណ្ឌសម្លៀកបំពាក់និងស្បែកជើងព្រមទាំងផលិតផលកសិកម្មរបស់ខ្លួនទៅលក់នៅទីផ្សារសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបលើពីនេះទៅទៀតកម្ពុជាក៏ទទួលបាននូវការអនុគ្រោះពន្ធពីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបផងដែរដែលធ្វើឲ្យកម្ពុជារួចផុតកាតព្វកិច្ចបង់ពន្ធរាប់រយលានដុល្លារក
ប្រទេសដែលចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍មិនទទួលស្គាល់ការបោះឆ្នោតនេះមុនគេគឺសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកដោយថ្កោលទោសរបបនេះនឹងមិនទទួលស្គាល់ដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតបែបនេះនោះទេដោយពួកគេចាត់ទុកថាបានរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរនិងប្រមានចាត់វិធានការទណ្ឌកម្មផ្សេងៗបន្ថែមទៀតផង ប្រទេសដែលចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍មិនទទួលស្គាល់ការបោះឆ្នោតនេះមុនគេគឺសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកក្រោយមកក៏មានប្រតិកម្មជុំទិសពីប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីរួមមានសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបដែលមានប្រទេសជាសមាជិកចំនួន28ប្រទេសចំណែកឯរដ្ឋាភិបាលប្រទេសនីមួយៗមានចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសអូស្ត្រាលីកាណាដានូវែលសេឡង់អាល្លឺម៉ង់និងបារាំងជាដើមក៏បានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍រៀងៗខ្លួនបង្ហាញអំពីជំហរមិនគាំទ្រការបោះឆ្នោតបែបនេះដែរ ក្រៅពីនោះក៏មានអង្គការអន្តរជាតិជាច្រើនផ្សេងទៀតដែលបានថ្កោលទោសការបោះឆ្នោតនេះដែរសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកដែលជាដៃគូពាណិជ្ជកម្មកម្ពុជាលំដាប់ទី2បន្ទាប់ពីសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបអះអាងថាខ្លួននឹងពិចារណាអំពីជំហានបន្ទាប់ទៀតរួមទាំងការពង្រីកបន្ថែមទៀតនៅបម្រាមទិដ្ឋាការដែលត្រូវបានដាក់ចេញកាលពីខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2017កន្លងមកនិងតនកម្មផ្សេងៗទៀតដែលចាំបាច់ សហភាពអឺរ៉ុបដែលជាទីផ្សារនាំចេញផលិតផលកម្ពុជាតាមរយៈការអនុគ្រោះពន្ធដ៏ធំជាងគេនិងដែលធ្លាប់បានព្រមានចាត់វិធានការទណ្ឌកម្មលើរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនក៏បានរំលឹករបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនសារជាថ្មីអំពីសារព្រមានរបស់ក្រុមប្រឹក្សាកិច្ចការបរទេសសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបកាលពីខែកុម្ភៈដែលព្រមានការបោះឆ្នោតដែលផាត់ចោលគណៈបកប្រឆាំងតាមតែអំពើចិត្តបែបនេះគឺមិនមែនជាការបោះឆ្នោតត្រឹមត្រូវនោះទេ សហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដែលថ្កោលទោសរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនសុទ្ធតែមានជំហររួមគ្នាមួយគឺទាមទារឲ្យរបបនេះស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅកម្ពុជាឡើងវិញនិងរៀបចំឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតមួយដែលសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌ឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងឆន្ទៈពិតប្រាកដរបស់រាជម្ចាស់ឆ្នោតបាទលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីក្រុមយុវជនសិស្សនិស្សិត និងអ្នកបម្រើការនៅអង្គការមិនមែនរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រុងធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការលើកដំបូងក្នុងបំណងមិនឲ្យមានការលុបបង្នឹងទឹកជន់លិចទីក្រុងប្រធានគម្រោងផ្នែកប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយនៃអង្គការសមាគមធាងត្នោតលោកង៉ែតវណ្ណាប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីតាមទូរសាពកាលពីថ្ងៃសុក្រទី3ខែសីហាម្សិលមិញថាយុទ្ធនាការនោះនឹងធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃអាទិត្យទី5ខែសីហាគឺជាការជិះកង់ទស្សនកិច្ចសហគមន៍ក្រីក្រនៅក្នុងទីក្រុងក្រោមប្រធានបទគ្មានការលុបបង្គ ៅតំបន់បឹងទំពុនដែលរងផលប៉ះពាល់ដោយសារការលុបបឹងគឺសហគមន៍ព្រែកតកុង1និងសហគមន៍ព្រែកតកុងផ្លូវ60ម៉ែត្រ
យើងចង់ឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលហ្នឹងគាត់បញ្ឈប់ការលុបបឹងបាទដោយសារយើងឃើញហើយអារយៈហ្នឹងពេលភ្លៀងធ្លាក់មកគឺពិចារណាគ្នាខ្លាំងគឺដឹងថាលិចផ្លូវហើយគាត់លិចដោយសារតែអត់មានបឹងឬក៏មានកន្លែងដោះទឹកចេញអញ្ចឹងហើយយើងគិតថាបឹងគឺជាកន្លែងសំខាន់មួយដែលតើតែអាញាធរត្រូវគិតគូរខ្ញុំគិតថាទោះបីជាយើងមានលូធំក៏ដោយមានថាសម្រាមយើងទុកដាក់បានស្រួលក៏ដោយប៉ុន្តែបើយើងអត់មានបឹងសម្រាប់ដោះទឹកទេពេលភ្លៀងមកខ្លាំងគឺអត់នឹងហូរទៅណាទេអញ្ចឹងវានឹងកល់ហើយបាទគណៈវានឹងកល់គឺទឹកក៏ហូរអត់ទាន់គឺវានឹងត្រូវលិចសិនហើយអាចយូរអាចឆាប់អញ្ចឹង
របាយការណ៍របស់សមាគមធាងថ្នោតឲ្យដឹងថានៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ1999ក្នុងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញមានបឹងធំធំចំនួន25ដែលជាប្រភពស្រូបយកទឹកចំនួនទឹកភ្លៀងគិតមកត្រឹមឆ្នាំ2017បឹងចំនួន15ត្រូវបានចាក់ដីបំពេញស្ទើរតែទាំងស្រុងហើយបឹងចំនួន8ទៀតត្រូវចាក់បំពេញដោយផ្នែកខ្លះខ្លះក្នុងពេលនោះគឺមានតែបឹងកប់ស្រូវមួយគត់ដែលបានរក្សារូបរាងដើមបាទលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីក្រសួងវប្បធម៌និងវិចិត្រសិល្បៈនៃប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបានឲ្យដឹងថាខ្លួនកំពុងតែសម្រួលធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យមានភាពងាយស្រួលដល់ក្រុមហ៊ុនផលិតភាពយន្តក្នុងនិងក្រៅស្រុកដើម្បីជំរុញវិស័យផលិតភាពយន្តនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក្នុងនោះក្រសួងនឹងកាត់បន្ថយការសុំអនុញ្ញាតច្បាប់នៅក្នុងការថតភាពយន្តកាសែតថៃបាងកកប៉ោះបានផ្សាយឲ្យដឹងកាលពីថ្ងៃទី3ខែសីហាម្សិលមិញនេះថារបបកម្ពុជាបានបង្កើតគណៈកម្មាធិការអន្តរក្រសួងកាលពីពាក់កណ្ដាលខែឧសភាកន្លងទៅដើម្បីសម្រួលដល់ការផលិតភាពយន្តក្នុងគោលបំណងទាក់ទាញអ្នកផលិតភាពយន្តបរទេសឲ្យមកផលិតភាពយន្តនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជា ลูกปอกบระประเทศนิยุกทานศิลปะเพียบยนต์สับสายวัปปะทอในกระทรวงวัปปะทอในวิจารณ์ศิลปะบานไอดังทากันลองมกกระทรวงวัปปะทอจีเนะพระราชญาบันดาลผลตะกอเพียบยนต์นึกน้องหนึ่งกลายสก๊อตให้ผลตะกอแตงนู่ตรวจส่งการอนุญาตบันทายเปียญาทอสถาบันเปียปวนมุนเปย์ครูนอาจจะถอดตามที่ตั้งมวยจำนวนบานมาตามลูกปอกบระไอดังทางนครองการสำรวจทำไมนี่ผลตะกอผิบยนต์มันจำใบสมการอนุญาตปีสถาบันแปะปอนเตเต้คลายปีตะตัวบ้านอนุญาตบันทอดผิบยนต์ปีกระทรวงวัปปะทอไฮนูกับปะตายตราสหการจมวยนางอนุญาตโทแดนได้เนื้อที่กันไล่ได้ครูนจดถอดนู่ครองแฮดพอลสมบัติเพียรหนึ่งสั้นแต่ศอกบาลูในเนียงจิตเมตรัยตัวรัดจัดใบเมินครัวซาได้รู้ในครองขาดจำนวนบุญตามดองตะเลไม่กงเลยก่อมปุ้งแต่รองพอลปะปอลได้ซาตักจำนวนลิลลมเนยทานปะปอลพอลดำนำรอบปอนหิตาสับปีหันะจำเลียจันปีลมเนยทานหนึ่งมนุษย์บุญเนี่ยสลับได้ซาลงตึกปรัดมวยจำนวนได้รองครัวปรัดมวยจำนวนได้รองครัวตักจำนวนปรัดมวยจำนวนได้รองครัวได้ซาตักจำนวนในขาดตั้งแต่ต้องแต่ทักการใจอำนาจระบาดยาท้อเมียนพิบคว้าจนหล่อจราญหรือก็มันบานพระดาวจูนปรัดรองครัวไอ้ครบจงช่วยหนุ่มเต๋อลูกแวนสมิธรีการจมวิญปอดเมียนนี
่ปรัดรองครัวได้ซาตักจำนวนรู้ในขาดตั้งแต่กระเจ๊ตะบงขมมในขาดกับปงจามกับปงประชมในวิบัติคว้าเบียงอาหาเศรษฐกิจทะเลจ้อกลายปีพอลำน้ำปูเกในระดับวสานชนามนี้จีจราในตาค่อยคาบแตงสรงเนี่ยภูมิอมปิวเนียวไอระบบละคนแสนใจอำนาจจูนปูรอดรงกรัวไอบานตัดประกอบดำลาเพียบนึ่งมันเรื่องอ่างนันในการนโยบายขณะได้ญาทอมูลทานมูลจำนวนหาเรื่องอ่างขนมกาประดอลำน้อยนี่ปูรอดรงกรัวได้ซาตักจำนวนรู้ในสกเซียมปางขัดสตังไตรทลายมันเห็นมันเจนชั่วเอาดังในไทยตีใบใส่หาถาทำไมนี้อันยาทอคัดสตังไตรบันเจ้าใจอำนาจจูนประชีพปรอดรงครัวได้สาตักจำนวนจิตจานกลัวซาก่อปันไตเมียนปรอดมือจำนวนทมรองพอลปะปอลทงนทงโนมันบานตะตัวอำนาจมนุษย์ทอปีอันยาทอหนุตีลูกสังเกตเคยทาเมียนปรอดคละปมแมนเจียจูนรงครัวบายจีบานตะตัวอำนาจมนุษย์ทอปีอันยาทอตะวิ่ง
มันใจจนรองครุ่มมันใจจนรองครุ่มแต่จิตใจเข้าหาจนรองครุ่มแต่เวรเคลียร์แต่ใจตอนใจแต่กรมปะผู้แต่เอามีภูมิในภูมิกับใบใจกรมแต่เงียบมองโปนเกย์แต่ต่อคนนี้ก็อันนี้ซีคลาโนซีคลาเรียบอ่ะ
การปิดไงตีใบกากระดากันลองตื้ออภิบาลขัดสตังไตรหลุดมมเสริญบ้านเจ้าใจอำนาจมนุษย์ทอจูนปวรอดเจียงบุญรอยกลัวซาในคมสายสำโบคมทมอก้าวหนึ่งคมสันตะเพียบสกเซียมปางขัดสตังไตรได้รองครัวได้ซาตักจำนวนตนเลเซกงได้ซากะบะตมนุบเวเรียกิสเนีเซเปียนเซนามน้อยคาดอัตเปือประเทศลาวเนี่ยภูมิธาเมียนปูรอดรอบรอยครัวซาเตียดเมียนจีวเพียบคว้าขาดหายปุกกอดเอาอินตาไอทามันบานตะตัวลำน้อยปีอัญญาทนลอยตีเนี่ยนอมเปียกณะกรรมาธิกาเจ็ดกรุบกรองกลุ่มหอนร้ายลูกไก่วีบานปะได้ไซมันบ่มพลื้อเรื่องนี้ได้ลูกรุนเอาเตสู้อนุประเทียนประจำกาคณะกรรมาธิการเกียรติกรุบกรองกลุ่มหอนตรายคือลูกยมบรรดาอาศิสไรบันพิจิยมเตะตองอนุประเทียนประจำกาคณะกรรมาธิการเกียรติกรุบกรองกลุ่มหอนตรายลูกยมบรรดาแต่ตุรสับหายโจจรานดองขมิ้นเนตตุลแต่อย่างนั้นลูกไก่วิบันปรับกษัตริย์ขนมสลบถาขาดจำนวนบุญตามดองตนเลยไม่กงเลื้อบันรองพอลปะปอลได้ซาตักจำนวนจัดใบเหมินกลัวซาหายประจีปรวัตจำนวนเจียงใบปอนกลัวซาเตยจมเลียเตยการตีตัวเมียนสวัสดิเพียบบานจำนวนมาเผยใบตีตังลูกทาลมเนยทานโปรวัดเจียงดับปีขนองเตยบานรูเร้อได้ซาบะจรังตนเลจมเลียสัตว์ปีหนะบานเจียงประบุนปอนกบาลเล็กสลาเรียนออกเจียงมือร้อยสามสับกันไหลหนึ่งเล็กวัดหาสับบุญกันไหลขนองนุเมียนวิเฮจามประปีกันไหลนั่งมันโดสกับเพียบประบุนกันไหลลูกทาโปรวัดในขัดกระเจะได้รองครัวได้ตักจมนวนเมียนเจียงใบปอนกรัวซารวมเตียงโกกระไบตระบาลจมเลือดแต่การตีตัวสวัสดิภิบจำนายใจมนุษย์บุญเนี่ยสลับได้ซาลงตักขนองนุ่มเมนโกมาใบเนี่ยจนรองครูบุญเนี่ยนุ่มปีเนี่ยรู้ในขาดสตังไตรมันเนี่ยในขาดกระแจนั่งมันเนี่ยเตี้ยในขาดกำปองจามประเทียนองกาแก่ในภิบสังกุมกัมพูชีลูกซอนเจย์ยุทธาการใจจำนายคว้าจันล้อหรือมันบานใจจูนปูรอดรองครูโดยตัวตมน้องจีอาญาทอมูลธานภูมิคุมเมียนการหรืออ้างนั่นในการนโยบายนั่งหลุมเอียงลูกสนาอัญญาโทเจียดโจตรุดเป็นนัดอัยบานตรำเต๋อเจียเวียงกมอัยปวรสถัดขนงเพียบงีรองกรุกการตะทงมุนทงโง
យើងចង់ឃើញការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលនឹងផ្ដល់ដំណោះស្រាយសមរម្យតាមរយៈគោលនយោបាយឬក៏កម្មវិធីគ្រប់បន្ទាន់មួយទៅដល់ក្រុមជីវរដ្ឋដែលមានបញ្ហាដែរបើកាលណាអាជ្ញាធរលំអៀងហើយជីវរដ្ឋអាចនឹងខាតបង់ផលប្រយោជន៍ឬក៏រងគ្រោះកាន់តែធ្ងន់ធ្ងរសូមឲ្យមានការអន្តរាគមន៍ពីថ្នាក់ជាតិហើយយើងដឹងហើយប្រហែលថ្ងៃនេះទាំងលោកនាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីសែនទាំងលោកសពេងអីជាដើមហ្នឹងគឺគាត់ស្នើសុំឲ្យគប់នៅការរើសអើងក្នុងការបម្រើជីវរដ្ឋ
របាយការណ៍អាជ្ញាធរខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងបង្ហាញថាពលរដ្ឋជិត 5,000 នាក់ស្មើនឹងជាង 1,200 គ្រួសារស្ថិតនៅឃុំចំនួន4ក្នុងស្រុកសៀមប៉ាងខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងដែលទទួលរងការលិចលង់ដោយសារទឹកជំនន់ហូរពីប្រទេសឡាវត្រូវបានអាជ្ញាធរនិងសមត្ថកិច្ចជម្លៀសចេញពីផ្ទះសម្បែងក្រសួងធនធានទឹកនិងឧតុនិយមព្យាករណ៍ថាគិតមកដល់ថ្ងៃទី3ខែសីហានេះស្ថានភាពទឹកជំនន់ទន្លេមេគង្គលើបានស្រកចុះជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ខ្ញុំបាទវ៉ែនសុមេតអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
បាទលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីជុំវិញទឹកចំនួននេះដែរនៅឯខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យឯណោះស្រូវរបស់ប្រជាកសិករនៅស្រុកមង្គលបរិយខេត្តនេះរាប់ពាន់ហិកតាត្រូវទឹកជន់លិចខូចខាតកសិករអះអាងថាស្រូវនៅតំបន់ខ្លះលិចទឹកកម្ពស់ប្រហែល1ម៉ែត្រកន្លះហើយទឹកនៅតែបន្តឡើងមិនទាន់ស្រកនៅឡើយទេលោកថនថារ៉ូរាយការណ៍ជុំវិញព័ត៌មាននេះ
កសិករមួយចំនួននៅស្រុកមង្គលបរិយកំពុងខ្វល់ខ្វាយដោយសារទឹកលិចដំណាំស្រូវរបស់ពួកគាត់ខូចអស់លោកយិនកុសលបានឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃ3សីហាថាដំណាំស្រូវរបស់លោកចំនួន4ហិកតាទុំចិត្តល្មមប្រមូលផលហើយស្រាប់តែទឹកចំនួនឡើងលិចគ្មានសល់កសិកររូបនេះបន្តថាសប្តាហ៍ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបង្ខំចិត្តប្រមូលផលស្រូវនៅក្នុងទឹកជម្រៅប្រហែល1ម៉ែត្រកន្លះព្រោះប្រសិនបើមិនប្រមូលផលហើយរងចាំដល់ទឹកស្រកគឺផលស្រូវនឹងរលួយខូចអស់គ្មានសល់
ស្រូវរបស់ខ្ញុំពងជ្រូតដៃអស់ពីក្នុងទឹកមកយិនជ្រូតដៃជ្រូតកដៀវជ្រូតក្នុងទឹកបាទកន្លែងខ្លះមួយជ្រូតបាទជ្រូតជ្រូតដាក់ថងថងយើងប្រប៉ងជ្រូតខ្យល់ទៅជ្រូតដាក់ទៅលើថងទៅយើងហូបមកកន្លែងទួលខ្ញុំមើលខាងផ្នែកឃុំបាត់ត្រង់ឃុំបាត់ត្រង់ដែលជាប់នឹងឃុំថាត់ទឹកហ្នឹងគេអាចបានបើកស្នងបើកអីឲ្យទឹកហូររំដោះទៅខ្លះផងបើអញ្ចឹងទៅអត់មានឃើញខាងពីណាក៏ដោះស្រាយឲ្យផងជីវរដ្ឋជួបបញ្ហាតែម្យ៉ាងគឺប្រមូលផលពិបាកគឺប្រមូលផលបានហើយអត់មានផលដាក់គឺដើរអូសមកពីឆ្ងាយដែរ
កសិករយិនកសលបន្ថែមថាប្រជាកសិករក្នុងភូមិសម្ដែងការសោកស្ដាយដោយសារមិនឃើញអាជ្ញាធរបញ្ចេញសមត្ថកិច្ចចុះជួយពួកគាត់ដោយការពីពេលបោះឆ្នោតកន្លងទៅអភិបាលស្រុកមង្គលបរិយរុករតដាស៊ីណាងមានប្រសាសន៍ថាទឹកចំនួននេះដោយសារកន្លងមកថ្មីៗនេះនៅខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យនិងតំបន់ព្រំដែនខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យមានភ្លៀងធ្លាក់យ៉ាងច្រើនថ្ងៃជាប់ៗគ្នាបណ្ដាលឲ្យមានបរិមាណទឹកយ៉ាងច្រើននៅតំបន់ព្រំដែននិងតំបន់មួយចំនួនទៀតក្នុងស្រុកបាវលបានហូរធ្លាក់មកស្ទឹងមង្គលបរិយហើយបណ្ដាលទៅជាទឹកចំនួនហូរចូលទៅក្នុងឃុំរហាត់ទឹកលោកបន្ថែមទៀតថានៅថ្ងៃទី3សីហានៅតំបន់ខ្លះទឹកបានស្រកទៅវិញហើយ
តំបន់ខ្លះវាស្រកតំបន់ខ្លះវារីងកើតមកទេប៉ុន្តែវាដោយសារវាទឹកជន់មកពីខាងព្រៃខ្ពស់បងបាទប្រហែលថ្ងៃនេះសិលមិញថ្ងៃនេះគឺបានរាំងហើយអញ្ចឹងណាបងបានរាំងហើយយើងក៏បានបើកមុខទឹកអាបឡាយមេធំធំអីហ្នឹងស្ទឹងមង្គលបរិយនេះយើងបើកនាំជាទឹកនៅគោពីដើមហ្នឹងអស់រួចអស់ហើយហើយគ្រប់ទាំងអស់មុខទឹកយើងហើយទាំងអស់ហើយក៏ប៉ុន្តែវាមកវាមិនមែនថាមិនទេ
ទោះជាយ៉ាងណាកសិករយិនកសលអះអាងថានៅតំបន់ពួកគាត់រស់នៅក្នុងភូមិចកលេខឃុំរហាត់ទឹកបរិមាណទឹកនៅតែបន្តហក់ឡើងហើយកន្លែងខ្លះបានលិចផ្ទះរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអស់ជាច្រើនខ្នងថែមទៀតផងអភិបាលស្រុកមង្គលបរិយលោករតដាស៊ីណាងឲ្យដឹងថាដំណាំស្រូវរបស់កសិករដែលរងការខូចខាតមានប្រមាណ 2,000 ហិកតាប៉ុន្តែលោកយិនកសលអះអាងថាទឹកចំនួនលិចស្រូវរបស់អ្នកស្រុកអាចលើសពី 3,000 ហិកតាព្រោះតំបន់ខ្លះដីស្រែមើលឃើញតែទឹកសល់ហាច់គ្មានដើមស្រូវមួយដើមខណៈដែលស្រូវភាគច្រើនចាប់ដើមទុំបណ្ដាបណ្ដាចិត្តប្រមូលផលបានទៅហើយនោះខ្ញុំបាទថនថារ៉ូអាស៊ីសេរីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
បាទលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីជនសង្ស័យនៃអំពើឃាតកម្ម2រូបដែលជាជនជាតិថៃកំពុងតែកិច្ចខ្លួនពីការតាមចាប់របស់សមត្ថកិច្ចថៃនៅកម្ពុជាសមត្ថកិច្ចថៃកំពុងស្នើឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរខ្មែរស្វែងរកចាប់ខ្លួនជនសង្ស័យទាំង2នាក់កាសែតថៃបាងកកប៉ោះបានចុះផ្សាយការពីថ្ងៃទី3ខែសីហាម្សិលមិញនេះថាជនសង្ស័យឈ្មោះអាត់សយ៉ាឆៃប៉ាដែលបានសម្លាប់សង្សាររបស់ខ្លួននៅទីក្រុងបាងកកត្រូវបានគេប្រទះឃើញនៅក្នុងសន្តាគារមួយនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី27ខែកក្កដាគឺមួយថ្ងៃក្រោយឈ្មោះនេះបានសម្លាប់សង្សារស្រីដែលជាអ្នកមានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិម្នាក់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសថៃជនសង្ស័យរូបនេះបានសម្លាប់សង្សារអាយុ39ឆ្នាំនៅក្នុងទីក្រុងបាងកកហើយប៉ូលីសថៃបានរកឃើញរថយន្តម៉ាក Mercedes របស់ជនរងគ្រោះបានចតចោលនៅក្បែរព្រំដែនប្រទេសកម្ពុជា សមត្ថកិច្ចប៉ូលីសថៃបានឲ្យដឹងថាពួកគេបានជួនដំណឹងទៅអាជ្ញាធរកម្ពុជារួចទៅហើយពីករណីជនសង្ស័យនេះដោយទទួលបានការសហការពីអាជ្ញាធរកម្ពុជាករណីដាច់ដឡែកមួយទៀតពលិសថៃបានស្នើឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរខ្មែរចាប់ខ្លួនជនសង្ស័យម្នាក់ទៀតឈ្មោះថាបញ្ញាយិនដាំងអាយុ 39ឆ្នាំដែរដែលកំពុងរត់គេចទៅកាន់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបន្ទាប់ពីបានបាញ់សម្លាប់ជនរងគ្រោះពីរនាក់ជាប្តីប្រពន្ធវ័យក្មេងនៅឯខេត្តឈុនប៊ុ ីនេះដែរជនសង្ស័យដែលសម្លាប់សង្សាររបស់ខ្លួននៅប្រទេសថៃកំពុងតែសងំលាក់ខ្លួននៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបាឡននាងទៅបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសូមលោកនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ផ្សេងៗទៀតនាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះ
លោកនាងកញ្ញាអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះយើងខ្ញុំមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ស្ដីអំពីសកម្មជនបរិស្ថាននិងសហគមន៍ជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីមិនពេញចិត្តចំពោះសេចក្តីសម្រេចរបស់តុលាការកំពូលដែលបានដោះលែងជនជាតិវៀតណាមដែលល្បីខាងកាប់ឈើខុសច្បាប់នៅក្នុងព្រៃអភិរក្សហើយនៅចុងកម្មវិធីលោកនាងនឹងបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់សូមអញ្ជើញលោកនាងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងខ្ញុំដែលមានជាបន្តទៅទៀតដូចតទៅ
នៃរាជការពិស្ដា
សកម្មជនបរិស្ថាននិងសហគមន៍ជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីហាក់មិនស្ងប់អារម្មណ៍ចំពោះសេចក្តីសម្រេចរបស់តុលាការកំពូលដែលបានដោះលែងជនជាតិវៀតណាម8នាក់ដែលល្បីខាងអារំលំឈើមូលធំធំក្នុងព្រៃអភិរក្សធ្វើអាជីវកម្មនិងដឹកជញ្ជូនទៅលក់នៅប្រទេសវៀតណាមក្រោយពីបានឃុំខ្លួនជាង6ខែកាលពីថ្ងៃទី1សីហាតុលាការកំពូលបានដោះលែងជនជាតិវៀតណាម8នាក់ឲ្យនៅក្រៅឃុំបណ្ដោះអាសន្នដោយត្រូវតម្កល់ប្រាក់ធានា30លានរៀលរីឯអ្នកខ្លំមើលបញ្ហាព្រៃឈើថាតុលាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់មិនគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយបាទអ្នកស្រីស្ងួនអមរារាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
សកម្មជនបរិស្ថាននិងអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលចាត់ទុកការដោះលែងជនជាតិវៀតណាមទាំងនោះជារឿងអយុត្តិធម៌និងជាការរួមចំណែកបំផ្លាញធនធានធម្មជាតិពួកគេរកឃើញថាជនជាតិវៀតណាមទាំងនោះជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធកັບបំផ្លាញព្រៃឈើទ្រង់ទ្រាយធំអស់រាប់ពាន់ដើមក្នុងដែនជម្រកសត្វព្រៃស្រែពករីឯសំណុំរឿងនេះតុលាការកំពូលមិនបានស៊ើបអង្កេតមន្ត្រីពាក់ព័ន្ធមួយចំនួនដែលប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើពុករលួយនិងអនុគ្រោះឲ្យកើតមានបទល្មើសព្រៃឈើនោះទេមន្ត្រីពង្រឹងសិទ្ធិអំណាចសហគមន៍នៃសមាគមអាតហុកលោកប៉ែនបណ្ណាអង្កេតឃើញថាសំណុំរឿងនេះអាចជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធមន្ត្រីធំធំច្រើនទៀតក្នុងខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីដែលគេបានបញ្ជូនឈ្មោះទៅតុលាការតែមកទល់ពេលនេះពុំឃើញអនុវត្តច្បាប់នោះទេលោកថាឈើ 1,000 ដើមដែលជនជាតិវៀតណាមទាំងនោះកាប់រំលំកាលពីចុងឆ្នាំ2017ត្រូវបានដឹកជញ្ជូនឆ្លងដែនទៅកាន់ប្រទេសវៀតណាមអស់ជាងពាក់កណ្ដាលនៅសេសសល់ឈើមួយចំនួនទៀតទើបសមត្ថកិច្ចចុះបង្ក្រាបកាលពីខែមករាឆ្នាំ2018លោកថាជនជាតិវៀតណាមទាំងនោះប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសអក្រិតពីរករណីទី1ប្រមូលអនុផលព្រៃឈើខុសច្បាប់និងទី2ផ្ដល់សំណូកដល់អាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធដែលត្រូវជាប់គុកចន្លោះពី5ឆ្នាំដល់10ឆ្នាំ
ឥឡូវនេះយើងបានកំតាអក្សរធនចំពោះការសម្បាច់របស់សាលាតោនោះដែលដោះលែងជនល្មើសវៀតណាមហ្នឹងហើយតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់វិញគឺថាវាមិនមែនសំងន់តែលើតាប្រវត្តិការដឹកជើងនេះគឺគិតទៅលើសំណុកដែលផ្ដោតទៅដោយមន្ត្រីដែលគួរហៅត្រូវហ្នឹងទៀត
លោកប៉ែនបណ្ណាបន្ថែមថាមន្ត្រីពាក់ព័ន្ធដែលអនុគ្រោះឲ្យជនជាតិវៀតណាមដឹកជញ្ជូនឈើចេញពីព្រៃអភិរក្សទៅកាន់ប្រទេសវៀតណាមបានត្រូវទទួលខុសត្រូវរឿងនេះនិងទាមទារឲ្យតុលាការស៊ើបអង្កេតឲ្យគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់សំណុំរឿងនេះមានចន្លោះប្រហោងច្រើនលោកថាប្រសិនបើស្ថាប័នពាក់ព័ន្ធពុំមានយន្តការដោះស្រាយប្រព័ន្ធយុត្តិធម៌នៅកម្ពុជាឬកំណែទម្រង់នោះទេស្ថាប័នមួយនេះនៅតែរងការរិះគន់ពីពលរដ្ឋថាអនុវត្តច្បាប់មិនបានពេញលេញខ្វះចន្លោះច្រើននឹងការឡើងនីតិធម៌
ស៊ីសំណងបើគាត់មិនស៊ីសំណងទេប្រតិបត្តិការដឹកជើមករត់1000ណានក៏មិនអាចចម្រាច់បានដែរអញ្ចឹងវាទោះក្រឹតធនក្នុងហ្នឹងហើយយើងមកដល់ប៉ុណ្ណេះយើងឃើញថាជាបាត់អក្រឹតធនក្នុងក៏មិនតែមិនទាន់ឃើញមន្ត្រីណាមួយត្រូវបានហៅទៅកើតក្រុមសើបហៅមកដើម្បីឲ្យរួចហើយធ្វើការឃុំខ្លួនដែរអញ្ចឹងយើងឃើញថាមន្ត្រីទាំងហ្នឹងក៏ត្រូវបានឃុំខ្លួនអញ្ចឹងឃុំខ្លួនតែជនល្មើសមួយខាងដែលជាជនជាតិវៀតណាមហ្នឹងហើយមកដល់ឥឡូវហ្នឹងលោះនៅទៀតអញ្ចឹងយើងឃើញថា ีตอนเพียบน้องวิสัยทนเกียนทอนเกียนตั้งปากทางทอนเกียนคือเราทนทัว
กาลปีดามไข่แมกราชน้ำปีปอนดับปรับใบสมัติกัดขาดมันโดคิริบ้านจับครวนจนจีเวียดนามปรับใบเนี้ยขนมแดนจมรกสับไรสลายปุ๊บชัดขนมสลายเป็ดเฉลี่ยดาขาดมันโดคิริเนื้อเกลียดได้ปุ๊กเก๋กำปองอารมลมเชอร์มูลทมทมรอบอันดามได้ปราบปรามเซนสไลประวัตินังเกลืองจะกล่าวรูปเพียบกรมห้นดวงสวดกรุบกุมโนเชอร์รอบมาดกรุบแตงนุตรายบ้านจนจีเวียดนามอารมลมปัวเรียปายเป็นไพรอภิเดะประเดี๋ยวอัญญาโรงนั่งจีเนะนอมเปียตลากากมปูลลกอกกมสัตมันจะยังคล้ายถาตลากากมปูลปัจจีบานดอเลงจนจีดเวียดนามแต่งหนุ่มแน้นก้าวไปไทยตีมวยใส่หาบรรจอบปีบานคมคล้วนเชียงประมวยขายก่อปันตายโลกมันบานบรรจะลมแอดปีอังฮัดในกาดอเลงหนุ่ม
การสมัยมาก่อนนั่นคือก่อนที่ว่าจะมีสมัยไงมีการโยกเคยมวยมันก็สมัยเจริญนั่นได้ไปถึงเลยฉบับ
เนี่ยความเมตตาปฏิทานองเกตเคยท่าสำนำเรื่องนี้ชอบแปะปอนอัญญาโทมวยจำนวนขนมขาดมันดูคีรีนั่งมันเตรจำเนียนขนมรู้เมียนสมัติกันวิระกาเปียประมาณพองได้บ้านตะตัวสำนกจิตโนอนุญาตเอาจนจิตเวียดนามกับรวมลมเชอร์มูลขนมแดนจำโรคสัตว์ไพรตามชัดนั่งดักชลองแดนเข้าฉบับลิขิตอนุญาตอาซีสไรมันอาจโรคประพบแต่ตรงมันเตรโยเทียวิระประมาณขาดมันดูคีรีดำใบสมกาบำเพื่อเรื่องนี้บานเตในไงติปีใส่หาកាលពីចុងឆ្នាំ2017សាលាដំបងខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីបានកោះហៅអភិបាលរងខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីលោកជ្រឹងចន្ទាមកបំភ្លឺពាក់ព័ន្ធអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យជនជាតិវៀតណាមកាប់ឈើក្នុងដីខ្មែរក្នុងព្រៃអភិរក្សសកម្មជនការពារព្រៃឈើនិងសហគមន៍ជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចបង្ហាប់ថាអភិបាលរងខេត្តរូបនេះតែងយកអំណាចនិងតួនាទីកាងបាត់ល្មើសព្រៃឈើដឹកជញ្ជូនឈើឆ្លងដែននិងបញ្ជូនជនជាតិវៀតណាមចូលដីខ្មែរកាប់ឈើក្នុងព្រៃអភិរក្សក្នុងខេត្តនេះក្រៅពីនេះក៏មានអាជ្ញាធរនិងមន្ត្រីជំនាញជាង20នាក់ទៀតក៏ត្រូវបានតុលាការក៏ហៅមកបំភ្លឺដែរសកម្មជនការពារបរិស្ថានលោកហេងស្រស់យល់ថាការដោះលែងជនជាតិវៀតណាមឲ្យនៅក្រៅឃុំគឺមិនស័ក្តិសមនឹងអង្គហេតុដែលពួកគេបានប្រព្រឹត្តល្មើសអុក្រិតកាប់រំលំព្រៃឈើនោះទេលោកចាត់ទុកសេចក្តីសម្រេចនេះជាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់បែបលែងសើចដែលជាមូលហេតុបើកផ្លូវឲ្យជនជាតិវៀតណាមប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសព្រៃឈើបន្តទៀតនិងមិនរៀងចាល
ហើយបើជាគាត់ដោះលែងជនល្មើសជាដោះលែងអូក្រិតជនដែលបង្កបំផ្លាញសម្បត្តិជាតិនឹងជាការរួមចំណែកមួយបីបំផ្លិចបំផ្លាញធនធានធម្មជាតិអានឹងចាប់បានហ្នឹង100ឡានប៉ុន្តែអាម៉ោងមុនម៉ោងដែលចាប់បានហ្នឹង100ទៀតឥឡូវយើងគុណមើលទៅហើយកន្លងមកនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2018ហ្នឹងគឺដើមឆ្នាំ2018ហ្នឹងខ្ញុំរកឃើញនៅដឹកជើទៅប្រទេសវៀតណាមក្នុង1ម៉ោង20ឡានឥឡូវយើងគិតមើលគុណនឹង2ដល់10ម៉ោងក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃគេដឹកជើចេញពីកម្ពុជាទៅប្រទេសវៀតណាមនឹងមានប្រមាណ100ឡាន
ទីប្រឹក្សាបណ្ដាញសហគមន៍ជនជាតិដើមភាគតិចខេត្តមណ្ឌលគិរីលោកក្រាំងតុលាអង្កេតឃើញថាជនជាតិវៀតណាមចូលកាប់ឈើក្នុងដីខ្មែររាប់រយនាក់ក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំភាគច្រើនគ្មានលិខិតឆ្លងដែនថែមទាំងប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសកាប់ឈើក្នុងព្រៃការពារដែលមានអ្នកមានអំណាចនិងក្រុមហ៊ុនជាអ្នកកាងលោកថាតុលាការគូអនុវត្តច្បាប់ព្រៃឈើឲ្យបានពេញលេញដើម្បីព្រមានឲ្យជនជាតិវៀតណាមផ្សេងទៀតមិនត្រូវដោះលែងឲ្យនៅក្រៅឃុំនោះទេ
ជាអយុត្តិធម៌សម្រាប់អ្នកការពារព្រៃឈើហើយក៏ដូចជាអ្នកដែលឆ្លាញ់ព្រៃឈើណាចំពោះអ្នកដែលការពារព្រៃឈើនៅពេលដែលគាត់ការពារអាជ្ញាធរគាត់ខាត់ឬគាត់អីគាត់មិនដែលដាក់ទោសទណ្ឌ3ខែ6ខែដោះលែងទេហើយយើងសុំនៅក្រៅឃុំក៏អីគេមិនដែលដោះលែងទេចំពោះអ្នកដែលប្រព្រឹត្តបទល្មើសហ្នឹងគេចាំទៅដោះដាក់នៃហ្នឹងស្អីដោះក៏បានដែរឲ្យតែមានលុយហ្នឹងចំណុចហ្នឹងដែលយើងអយុត្តិធម៌សម្រាប់គាត់អ្នកឆ្នះហើយ
កាលពីថ្ងៃទី14មិថុនាឆ្នាំ2018តុលាការខេត្តរតនគិរីបានដោះលែងបុរសជនជាតិវៀតណាមម្នាក់ដែរដែលល្បីខាងជួញដូរឈើខុសច្បាប់ឆ្លងដែនទៅលក់នៅប្រទេសវៀតណាមសកម្មជនបរិស្ថានប្រតិកម្មខ្លាំងៗការដោះលែងនេះនឹងសង្ស័យថាទំនងអ្នកមានអំណាចនៅពីក្រោយខ្នងឬអាចទទួលប្រយោជន៍អ្វីមួយទីភ្នាក់ងារស៊ើបអង្កេតបរិស្ថានអន្តរជាតិដែលមានមូលដ្ឋាននៅទីក្រុងឡុងប្រទេសអង់គ្លេសហៅកាត់ថា EIA ថ្មីៗនេះបានចេញរបាយការណ៍បន្តបញ្ជាក់ថាជនល្មើសជនជាតិវៀតណាមដែលប្រព្រឹត្តឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មព្រៃឈើតម្លៃរាប់រយលានដុល្លារនៅកម្ពុជាមុខដដែលដដែលទោះជាយ៉ាងនេះក្តីរហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែននៅតែបរាជ័យក្នុងស៊ើបអង្កេតនិងនាំជនល្មើសមកផ្ដំទាទោសដែលធ្វើឲ្យតុលាការបាត់បង់ទាំងព្រៃឈើផងនិងបាត់បង់ប្រាក់ចំណូលចូលរដ្ឋរាប់រយលានដុល្លារក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំពីព្រោះតែគ្មានតម្លាភាពក្នុងការគ្រប់គ្រងបញ្ហានេះនាងខ្ញុំសួនអមរាអាស៊ីសេរី Washington
បន
ើលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំបាទមុងណារ៉េតសូមជូនព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់វិធីអំពីគោលនយោបាយអន្តរជាតិក្នុងរដ្ឋធានី Washington សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់លោកប្រធានាធិបតី Donald Trump ដើម្បីបង្កើតក្រុមទំនាក់ទំនងដែលមានការចូលរួមពីប្រទេសបារាំងឥណ្ឌូនេស៊ីអង់គ្លេសជប៉ុននិងអូស្ត្រាលីជាដើមដើម្បីកោះប្រជុំជាបន្ទាន់មួយក្នុងការស្វែងរកយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រអូសទាញកម្ពុជាមករកគន្លងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញក្រុមអ្នកគាំទ្រគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅរដ្ឋ Massachusetts សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិករៀបចំវេទិកាពិភាក្សានៅថ្ងៃទី4ខែសីហានេះអំពីការប្រកាសជំហររបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិប្រឆាំងទៅនឹងលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជានិងយុទ្ធសាស្ត្ររបស់គណៈបក្សប្រឆាំងក្នុងការទាមទារឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតឡើងវិញដែលមានការចូលរួមពីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិ
លោកនាងកញ្ញាអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីការផ្សាយរយៈពេល1ម៉ោងនៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីជាភាសាខ្មែរនៅពេលនេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះ
យើងខ្ញុំសូមជូនពរលោកនាងព្រមទាំងក្រុមគ្រួសារទាំងអស់ឲ្យជួបប្រកបតែនឹងសេចក្តីសុខចម្រើនរុងរឿងកំបីគ្លៀងគ្លាតឡើយ
ខ្ញុំបាទប៉ែនសុមេត
ខ្ញុំបាទមួងណារ៉េត
ព្រមទាំងក្រុមការងារទាំងអស់នៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលា
បាទសូមជម្រាបលា
ជាអាស៊ីសេរីផ្សាយតាមរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លីឬ short wave តាមកម្រិតនិងកម្ពស់ដូចតទៅនេះ
ពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង5កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះផ្សាយតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី13740 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់22ម៉ែត្រនិង15275 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់20ម៉ែត្រ
ពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង7កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង8កន្លះតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី 9,700 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់ 31 ម៉ែត្រ និង 12,140 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់ 25 ម៉ែត្រ
លោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងផ្ទាល់តាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិតដោយចូលទៅកាន់គេហទំព័រ www.rfa.org/khmer
ក្រៅពីនេះលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចអាននិងទស្សនាព័ត៌មានវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីលើទូរស័ព្ទដៃរបស់លោកអ្នកផ្ទាល់សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចូលទៅកាន់បណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook ដែលមានអាសយដ្ឋាន www.facebook.com/rfa.cambodia និង YouTube www.youtube.com/rfa.khmervideo
សូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងចុច Like ឬចុច Subscribe ដើម្បីទទួលបានព័ត៌មានថ្មីទាន់ហេតុការណ៍និងទស្សនាវីដេអូផ្សេងៗទៀតបានគ្រប់ពេលវេលា